Wishing you the best of days from the Kahn Center for Cardiac Longevity, Dr. Joel Kahn. Well, I just want to give a shout out to DBusiness Magazine, this month's edition about the auto show, We're Detroit, and its editor, RJ King, because unknown to me, RJ, who came here as a patient to have a visit, wrote about it in an article called Personal RX. And a lot of people have texted me or emailed me, hey, great article. Well, it was great because the point I wanted to highlight was that not everybody gets bad news. RJ came, he didn't know, he's a blank slate, like pretty much everybody in their 50s. We take him apart, we put him back together, good news, bad news, minor adjustment, major adjustment. Let me just read to you for a minute what he called is the future of personalized medicine. He goes on to say, I visited Dr. Kahn at his center where he can identify silent heart disease, prevent it, and reverse it through natural and standard therapies. After a couple of hours, he produced a personalized healthcare report. One test centers on the condition of your arteries. I found out I was 7 years younger on the basis of my arteries, clear, vibrant, and strong. But there were still issues. My omega-3 count was low, so every morning I take 2 tablespoons of ground flaxseed meal, along with some natural supplements that are working on my heart rate, lower my cholesterol, boost my immune system. I'm making better, healthy food choices. I've added more exercise into the mix. What the future portends, I can't say, but it's nice knowing I have a game plan. Going forward, I can boost my chances of reaching the century mark. I hope you do too. I love that we've added some optimism, some precision, some actual measurements and quantitation to RJ's plan. We do it for other people from all over the world because this is the future of medicine. Test, not guess. No, don't hide. Don't put your head in the sand. People are having, sadly, heart attacks, strokes, and even dying that can be prevented. In fact, I was thinking this morning, it's so certain that somebody coming here for what's called the ultimate heart check is going to get an adjustment in their health that I would call significant. I'd almost be willing to guarantee it to their payment for the visit because that's what happens when you look deep into inflammation, oxidative stress, nutrition levels, markers of lipids, genetic markers and such. But anyways, go to www.kahnlongevitycenter.com. See what RJ is talking about as the future of healthcare, personalized healthcare. What I would really be proud is excellent healthcare. Have a great day.